Okay, folks, welcome back for the second half. Right now, Iran and the USA are tied up, 0-0. They've got to make sure to try and get a goal, just like England and Wales need to.
So let's hope they can try and find a goal. Second half is on the way.
It's been a sleepy first half.
To see what developments occur in the second half.
Kane, Mount, Sterling.
Sterling takes it.
Oh, that's a good run there. Raheem Sterling with the chip! Oh.
And excellent goalkeeping.
That might have hit the post, I think.
The finish wasn't really good enough, was it?
Well, Sterling tried his best. Either way, that might have hit the post, I think. Good tackle from John Stones. Declan Rice. Bellingham, oh, he loses the ball. Wales lose the ball again. Good job to Rice for tackling. Here's Sterling. Luke Shaw. Shot goes for goal. Oh, that's going to be corner. It's going to be a corner. But that was off target anyway. No wonder he clears it. Well, he had to, really. Poor header. It's a poor, well, a good header, but pretty easy for the goalkeeper. Here's Bellingham. Bellingham, what are you doing? Oh, here's Gareth Bale for Wales. Oh, great tackle from Stones. Harry Kane. This is delicious from him. That's a good pass to Bellingham for England. Scores! He scored on his... He scored on his World Cup debut against Iran, and he's got his, I don't know how many goals he scored in this tournament, but he's got another goal here for England. England lead 1-0. That's very good skill from Jude Bellingham. That is an ecstatic finish. Oh, my controller's dying. Control the batteries. Well, don't worry, they're not going to die straight away. Wales going to make a substitution. England lead 1-0. Aaron Ramsey. Well, didn't get away with that. England didn't get away with that indeed. Oh, Rice. It's a very good tackle.
Good piece of defending.
Oh, Wales are still asleep right now. They're not waking up.
So half an
hour. They're still sleepy. Bellingham. Oh, that's a good cross into the box! What a goal! What a goal from Harry Kane! Wonderful header and a wonderful cross.
Well, let's take another look.
Just watch that replay again, folks. A brilliant cross from Foden. Brilliant ball. And what a header that is from Harry Kane. 2-0 England. What a goal that is. It's a curve header. A curved header. What a goal. What a goal. That is an ecstatic finish from Harry Kane. Two goals in like 2 minutes, I think. No, 4 minutes or 5 minutes. I don't really know. Doesn't matter, really. Oh, Foden. Oh, Wales, what's going on with you this match?
Moving into the advanced position.
Bellingham gives it to Walker. Foul, the referee says play on. Here's Foden. Foden goes on here. Goes for goal, but it's blocked. Bellingham. Another cross into the box. Harry Kane. Saves. Oh, hold up.
And now we find out it was offside anyway.
Oh, offside. Kane was offside.
That's very good referee.
By the way, Daniel James got a yellow card. Probably the early challenge on Walker. No, on Bellingham. That clear yellow card. Offside kick. Oh, free kick maybe for Wales. Kane. Sterling.
Okay.
Mount.
Rice?
No. Oh, okay. To Bellingham. Oh, he's offside.
How is he offside? Are you serious?
That was the wrong option.
How is he offside?
Oh. Oh, that's not really how. I didn't see him there, though. I didn't see him. Foden.
Mount.
Oh, he's losing. He's lost the ball once again. He keeps losing the ball.
And given that they're winning,
oh, good skill from Bale.
Tickets in hand.
Here's Bale for Wales.
Will they play well
can,
today?
Harry Wilson, sorry.
But they'll certainly be able to win it matters most.
The corner for Wales. Their first corner in this match.
He's given a corner.
So what is Wales going to do with this?
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Time to counter-attack, I think. Off you go, boys. Off you go. Declan Rice leads this counter-attack.
That England have enjoyed most of the possession, and they've made good use of it.
Raheem Sterling, he can't be offside.
And they look like
that's a poor cross.
And you need your defender to take charge.
Harry Kane.
Foden.
Yeah. Start running, Walker.
Now
with
Walker.
Kane might have been offside, I think. Sure.
A quarter of an hour remaining here.
15 minutes left. Just got a quarter of an hour to go.
Bale.
That's a good header there. Oh, that's a very good piece of composure from Jude Bellingham.
And Bellingham.
It's Bellingham. Harry Kane. Not. I think that was a foul from England there. No penalty. Here's Bale for Wales. Tackled by Stones.
It's
very good defending. Here comes Sterling. Sterling for England. Kay. Mason Mount. Goes for goal. A penalty. Penalty for England. England have a spot kick. Substitution for England. Yep, we haven't had any substitutions.
No, they're going to alter.
Johnson's coming on.
The substitution.
Oh, another substitution. And another substitution. Okay, I think Bukayo Saka's going to take the penalty. Sorry to put you off the pitch, Kane. Okay? Yep, Saka's indeed taking the penalty.
To finish it as a contest.
Nice penalty! That's a very good penalty from Bukayo Saka. Good job for the 21-year-old. The 21-year-old takes a perfect penalty. Good job to Saka. Okay. And England are going to make another substitution. Kieran Trippier, he's coming on.
He's a massive lead.
So England are leading 3-0 against Wales. What is going on, Wales? Johnson, Aaron Ramsey, tackled. Terrible play from Wales. Henderson, oh, Saka's offside. Saka's clearly offside.
But his timing left a bit to be
desired. Yeah, you should check. Just watch that replay, how he's offside, see?
He's too impatient there.
He just goes past the flag, so clearly offside. It's not a great performance from Wales today. At all. Clearly onside.
Henderson.
Jordan Henderson. Bukayo Saka for his second.
Decent save there.
Yeah. A very decent save indeed. Mason Mount in the corner. Harry Maguire! Harry Maguire with the header. He scores the header with a little deflection as well. A little deflection.
Well, there it is. Quite clearly, it takes a deflection, and that's enough to break the piece.
So Harry Maguire scores the goal with a little deflection. So it's a very good header from it. A little deflection. England! So Harry Maguire scores his second World Cup goal. Not in real life, though. But not in this World Cup tournament. I don't know how many goals he scored, I think.
It's his first World Cup goal.
That's what Saka. I mean. Saka! Well, that's going to be a booking, maybe. haven't got time for a booking. Mount, that's a free kick for Wales.
Able to get a body in the way.
No, not gonna be given.
That's the measure of his
right, you can blow the whistle anytime you want, ref. Yep, that's all right. Wales are out. England are going through. It's finished 4-0. So England are going through with a 4-0 win against Wales. Looks like Wales are out of the World Cup. What a performance. And a wonderful header from Harry Maguire, from that little effect as well. Harry Kane with 4 attempts and 1 goal. So they did very good. So, round of 16, but either the Netherlands or Senegal. So, well played to them. It's finished here now in Qatar. England 4, Wales 0. So, England win 4-0. It's finished. But who is player of the match? The player of the match is... Harry Maguire! Harry Maguire is awarded player of the match. You just want to see, if you guys want to see that, let me just show you. Harry Maguire, with 8.7 rating, is player of the match. So player of the match, Harry Maguire. But Harry Maguire, he used to be one of the most hated players, but it looks like he's getting better. Especially, I don't mean like in real life. I just mean like, he's kind of getting better a little bit. Harry Maguire, Harry Maguire is getting a little bit better. He just needs to wake up his muscles. But let's have a look before we end this video, folks. I'm just gonna show you. Hold up. So England win every game with 9 points. The United States, they're the runners up, so they're gonna be going through. I think they're tied up 0-0. No, actually no. The United States are out with 2 losses, I think. I'm not sure about that, but they should be the runners-up, though. I think they will be the runners-up.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. Wales, Iran are out indeed. So, Ecuador win 3-1 against... No. Senegal win 3-1 against Ecuador. 3-2 to the Netherlands against Qatar. So, yeah. Is the USA... I think the United States of America, I think they are going to go through. Let's just see. So before we do see, actually, let's just have a look, I think. Who we're facing? Yep, we're facing against Senegal in the round of 16, indeed. So, let's have a look. The USA. Wait. Oh, the USA have already beaten the Netherlands 2-1, so they're already through to the round of 16. Mexico have lost to Denmark. Denmark are going through to the quarterfinals, even though in real life they're out. France are playing against Poland, so that we might be facing France in the quarterfinals. And England are facing Senegal in the round of 16. Spain is facing Croatia. Cameroon are facing Uruguay. Belgium are facing Costa Rica, even though Belgium are out of the real World Cup. And last but not least, Portugal are playing against Switzerland. But what about Messi? Where's Argentina? No way. Argentina are out of this World Cup. Oh, come on. Are you having a laugh? Messi was going to have a chance to win this World Cup. Are you kidding me? Oh, man. Oh. Mexico win with 7 points. Holy. I think that's all I can do, really. So the USA, I think they're going to play against Denmark, and we'll be facing either France or Poland. I actually want to play against Poland, really. I don't think they're going to beat us. I think we'll beat them indeed. I'm sure we'll beat Robert Lewandowski. But anyways, folks, thank you much for watching, and I'll see you guys against Senegal. It's in the World Cup, I'll see you guys against Senegal. So, I'll see you guys soon. Peace. Goodbye.